so they wanna bring out the camera. Just let me know if it's smoke, let me know if it's counter. My little niggas give you a sample, and I'm on the hill like a camera. If I get involved, man, they just shit you can't handle. Hey. Plus y'all to my amigos. I got two bad bitches finna have me a trio.
What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to Almighty React, the home of sports reactions. So today we're gonna be reacting to my favorite player of all time, my dad. He needs no introduction. The greatest player of all time, Connor Mcdavid. Connor Mcdavid. So we're gonna be reacting to Connor Mcdavid top NHL shootout moments. Like, comment, subscribe for anybody who's already a part of the community. I appreciate you. You know I do, so let's get straight into this video, man. Go ahead and join the Patreon family if you haven't already. Link in the description. Let's go, buddy. Let's go.
No penalty call. Here's Mcdavid. Lineman is back. Mcdavid to the net. Poke check by Elliott. Penalty shot.
Okay.
Put from behind. He got a chance, but Elliott poked it away, and Connor Mcdavid gets a penalty shot.
So what was the penalty in that play? What was done that is not allowed to be done?
Huge swing this could be in terms of this game. No call at one end and a penalty shot at the other.
He's got 2 points tonight, a goal and an assist. Here's Connor Mcdavid on a penalty shot.
Let's go. Yeah. 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 Silky smooth. That's how we do it. It's my dog.
Connor McDavid's second goal of the game.
Well, this get off him.
Changing too up quick, the speed, the quick stop, the quick hands.
It's too quick.
And for Elliott, he forced the play early on. He got down on his knees, tried to take away the five hole, and a presence of mind. Not an easy shot.
He's looking for his first goal. McDavid.
Hey, bro. What in the world, bro? We're disappointed the goalie's entire life.
Look how tight he is here at the end.
Oh my God!
Past the left pad.
Keep the shootout alive. Mcdavid against Lurie. Scores!
What a shot. Yeah, what a shot.
The two super.
My boy Sydney, what's up, Sydney? What a shot, though.
And anything you could do, I could do better night for Connor Mcdavid and Sidney Crosby. And it's only fitting that Connor snipes that goal and shuts the door.
And now it is the captain. Connor Mcdavid batting 500 in the shootout. He's 2 for 4.
Come on, buddy.
Mcdavid. He hit the post on a penalty shot.
Hey, bro.
He here in the
he's automatic, huh?
Talk about having the puck on a string. Oh, my goodness. That is just.
Oh.
The second shooter for the Edmonton Oilers. Mcdavid against Allen.
Okay. Yeah. Nice little snipe.
Collects a goal.
A nice little snipe, yeah.
And he just has to stand his ground, but he's so good. That little flick of the wrist makes it look.
That didn't seem like too hard of a shot to block, though. I'm not a hockey goalie, but if you see. All right, so let me break down the technical analysis of like what I see in my brain when I saw this shot. He just kind of drifted the entire time to that direction from the beginning of the play. So he's just drifting that way the entire time. I feel like the goalie should have known he was gonna shoot it in that direction, but maybe it looks a lot simpler than it
similar
is.
Similar goal against Vegas, Marc-Andre Fleury just delaying.
Because the goalie closed off that angle anyway, so where else is he gonna shoot? I don't know, bro. I'm just saying.
Kessler to McDavid, what a move.
Jesus Christ, what a goal. What is it? Is it the All-Star game?
There's a million-dollar move. Yeah,
Brock Kessler with the perfect pass earlier on a turnover, walked in and just got a little pressure that Bobrovsky, you can see him even reaching behind, but this is what McDavid does so well. That open ice jumps in and he read that. You can see he was just going to stop up and he read the aggressive move with the poke check by Bobrovsky. They did a little toe pick, but got the puck. Admittedly, he says it's not a very good breakaway player.
Doesn't matter to me. I'll keep sitting him up there every time. So here comes Connor McDavid. McDavid for the win. Scores!
Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Some slight. Some
Snaps
slight.
Clean pass. Some slight. Ends what was a very entertaining night.
He's in, no problem. Nice and
that
relaxed.
Was for the win, too.
He told us the other day, hey, listen, I'm not a very good breakaway guy. I'm looking for the pass. Right here, he had no shot or no option but to shoot and put it in the perfect spot.
He just seems automatic.
Takes his time.
All right. All right, so that's going to do it for today, guys. Connor McDavid never ceases to amaze me. Like I said, our love story never ends. I feel for a lot of the older hockey fans, Wayne Gretzky is regarded as like the Michael Jordan of hockey. And to me, Connor McDavid is like LeBron James. Since I am part of a later generation, he's like my LeBron James. Any other players that you guys want to see me react to, man, please drop it down in the comments and I'll make sure I check it out. Thank you very much for tuning in today. This is Almighty Reacts. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.